I got. Hey guys, I'm back to another Gen Z video. I'm just going to be showing you some tips and tricks on Fortnite Battle Royale. Five tips and tricks and two little secret hidden things. So, yeah. So, hope you enjoy the video. So, hey guys, and as we said in the intro, yes, we are doing two little tips and tricks. And we're gonna be doing some two little tips and tricks and some other things. So yeah, as I'm just logging into my Twitter server now. Yeah, and here's one little thing. Look on this week following screen at the bottom where it says 1017. That is in when Driftbot's gonna come on into normal games. 7th of January, I think. So yeah, as we're just starting to know if this will hurry up, arena, so maybe run the block for some reason. So it will be really cool. So let's go right into my build. Into my world right now. Right, so first of all, you want to build a floor and a wall, and you want to edit the wall like that. I'll show you how I enter it the wrong way. Right. Howie. Yeah, see, edit like that. Wait, do you? One second, guys. I haven't done this trick for ages. Yeah, one second now. One second, guys. Mir noch ein Glas, hab's die. Ja. Oh ja. Here's how you do the first one. I don't know, this can be wrong. It's like first of all you wanna roll the one down. And then you wanna do this. Build a triangle there. So I see I'm at the look. My microphone fell out again. It's a little small window trick. Let me get it. Beamboxing. Where is the sniper solo? Is a sniper. As you can see, there's the first small window trick. Right. And here is the second small window trick. First one is good like that. Build like a one by one. Edit your floors like that. And now it's a second little small window trick. Look at that! So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And peace! Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And peace. And make sure to like and subscribe.